Little update on our kumquat tree. Look at the kumquats on it. They are ripening. We are into February now. This thing has been out all winter. I just put it underneath here. There's the sago palms out here. And then there's flowers blooming there, primulas, but does very well. I mean, I could have it out in the open, but I figure it may keep it drier is maybe even better too. So, and it's got more sun. When the sun comes through here, it heats up a little bit more. So not too shabby, eh? Lots of kumquats on this guy. Kumquats like a citrus, but you can eat the skin on it, which is really cool. And this one's absolutely loaded. Really neat little tree. So try one. They're actually quite cold hardy. So look up kumquat, okay? Google kumquat and look up the cold hardiness. Now there's one right there. So we've already eaten some off of it. So, all right. We have other citrus trees as well. Thanks for watching, folks. Like and subscribe for more videos here from Salt Spring Island. And we are having a seasonal winter. You know what a seasonal winter is? A seasonal winter is a mild winter here on the Gulf Islands. Thanks for watching. Cheers.